Yeah.
And they're still waiting the root kill bit there, the will. And take a look at that engine there. Nice ground. You can see him back in 6 foot.
Consolidating his position, he's going very well. Okay, we get down now to the next. Nick Barth, who leads that man overall. Harry Lewis behind him. Big man behind him. And it's 32. That's Gardner who makes up the fourth position with 3 minutes. So we're beginning to set out because a little bit of 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 a little b cars are heading down that area. They are in fourth position in 1.3. And there they come now. The tensioner is being held up over.
Modified number 42, Dave Mallett and Billy Sterling from St. Helens. And
And here comes Cancelo's rear again. Nova. Very quick when it's flat, and that really is a great sight when he's on song in ideal conditions. But he looks as if he's going to have a go at Stuart Porter, at Mark Greenaway rather, on this one. Right, when he's going to try the inside line, and the gap open there. He might well do just do that. In the first race, he finished in sixth position, with Greenaway right behind him, so a little bit to improve in this race. But here comes Nick Barr, and still extending that lead. And what a difference in these positions. And a little worried when they came here today, not raced in these sort of conditions before, but there we go. Right, okay, let's look at the rest, and we can see that Pete Van looks to be top past Harry Lucas. Well, that's a surprise on that lap. Fine style, and he's got past Harry Lucas on this lap, so Pete Van is after Nick Barr, and they're on the last lap.
Catch up with the official still clear.